All right, everybody. Today we are back to work, clearing out the iron passage, and hopefully tackling the Blue Smelter Demon. I'm still very sick. I actually feel better than I have in a while, but I hope you will forgive me if I'm less chatty than usual tonight. It's my understanding that all the servers are down right now. Some sort of security breach was identified. So offline it is. I don't know how many more times we need to do this, but it shouldn't be all that many, I wouldn't think. Maybe 6 or 7 more on the possessed armor. And then, you know, however much it takes for the Iron Warrior. Once the possessed armor is down for the count, we don't have to deal with the fireballs anymore. We can just take the simple road. I'm very sorry about all the gross noises. Hi, buddy. Thank you. I appreciate your forbearance with the whole talking less thing. Trying to keep up my usual schedule. And you know, I'll eventually get better. I tell myself every day, I can't stay sick forever. Helps ward off the despair as we cross into nearly 2 weeks of this. Well, that's one way of doing it. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Well, this ought to help. At least a little. Oh. All right. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm so tired of this. Not the game. Illness. I still have PTSD about those salamanders. Hi, buddy. Still here, I see. All right. Come on, then. That was almost very bad. Okay. Once again. Oh, that water's good. Here we go again. Oh, he's gone. It's just you. All right. Easy road from now on. All right. Well, we've collapsed to the easy road. I like it. nearly cleared the entire level. How amazing.
It's so quiet. I love it. Everyone's dead. They're all gone. It's so good. My friend is still here. That's Bud.
I just want a clean run to the boss. Maybe I should go ahead and summon help too. It's not like I'm above it. You're gonna see a little jump cut whenever the level's finally clear. And then we're gonna start attacking the boss. Bye, buddy. Still going. You're my best friend. What, pray tell, is that? Weapon wielded by the iron warriors that wander Broom Tower. Appears to have once been an axe, but in this terribly melted state, it is little more than a great lump that crushes its foes by virtue of its sheer weight. I mean, it's effective. No arguing that. Okay. You done?
He's done.
Alright. It's time. Let's go. He can give it another whirl. Thank you. He's supposed to be very sensitive to dark damage. Wonder if I should start trying some hexing urns and dark pine resin. Can't hurt. Starts that combo, I'm done. Just done. It's good to know, I suppose. It's a reasonable idea, but I don't think it's gonna help me much. The hexing urns certainly aren't. I'm just gonna have to do what you always have to do. Not to get good. Decision. It's designed to just make everything as hard as fucking possible. What's terrifying to me is that I know in terms of bosses in this DLC, this is just the warm-up. Alright. Here we go. I really don't like his, DOT aura. All right, again. Got greedy. Okay.
Hmm.
Everything hurts. It's terrible.
I'm gonna try restoring my humanity. Don't expect it to make a big difference, but we can do a few runs with a different ring instead of the ring of binding. All I want. Third Leo, or third dragon, I mean. Fuck it, let's try the summons while we're at it. There's one other thing I have learned. And that is that this guy is extremely susceptible to being poisoned. Let's try a completely different strat. How else am I gonna do with all these poison throwing knives, eh? Woof. Come on, steel-willed Lori. Come on, Drifter Swordsman Adel.
Nice.
Well, hello, friends. Let's roll.
Fuck this clown.
Very good.
All right.
I may not do this tonight. There may be multiple episodes of Smelter Demon and Fume Knight head bashing. Let's be ready. I've heard of the Fume Knight. Straightforward run so far. It's all right. I'm beginning to see my way clear. I think we're gonna get it. I have about 20 minutes. There's no dodge timing. It's all reflexes. You have to listen. It's about the sound. breaks through my shield sometimes. I had it up for that attack. I just punched through anyway. Because fuck me, that's why. That's just far enough to take some fall damage. I'm just putting that out there. Whether I successfully dodge or not. us tonight. What would be better? I mean, probably this. It's probably my best bet. Maybe I'll bring one summon. Just so he's got something else to pay attention to. I'll try my last dark pie person. Excuse me. My friends show up. All right, awesome. Let's do it. smelter demon soul. Delicious.
We already have one of those.
Yep.
We have two smelter demon souls now. That's hilarious.
Alright, well, let's get through here.
Oh, I can't begin to tell you how fucking much that thrills me. Alright, everybody.
So, that whole optional area is about the Pharaoh's mask. A mask depicting Pharaoh's contraption. Tears flow from the eyes of this mask, drenching its wearer. The majority of Pharaoh's creations are perplexing to reasoned men, and this mask is no exception. All right. This is going to take us right back to the entrance, I believe. And I'm simply going to say, I mean, I'm going to go in and level up and do all that, but in the meantime, this has been Let's Play Dark Souls 2. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, I hope you'll give it a like and consider subscribing to the channel. If you care to discuss this or any of my other content, the best place is my Discord server. I've placed a link in the video description and set it never to expire. That said, Discord has a very bad habit of expiring my links anyway. If that has happened, please contact me directly and I'll be very happy to send you an invite. If you care to support me or the channel, the best way, apart from liking and subscribing, is through my Patreon page. Patreon supporters get to nominate and vote for the games they would like to see me play. Currently working my way through Subnautica. After a game is chosen, I play it through all the way to the end in my aggressively completionist style, even including achievements where practical. And only when a game is done do I have my supporters choose another. If getting involved in that process or learning the details interests you, there is also a link in the video description. Finally, regardless of whether you did any of those things, I really do want to thank you for watching. I'm grateful for your time and attention, and your forbearance with my voice. I appreciate you very much. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you soon. Take care.